Today we're going to be looking at a calorie diet of 5,500 calories. Now I'm going to show you specific snippets of the different meals that I eat. They're going to be rough estimates because everything's not exact numbers, but roughly the numbers that we're looking at. So today I've got laid out before you for breakfast. I woke up a little bit late, so here's some beautiful slices of bread with the mold for an additional calorie or two. Here's some 5 eggs just sitting there, mum's beautiful baking, and avocados. As you can see, another beautiful cloudy day here in Auckland. Lovely weather we're having. So if we hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm gonna give Betsy a beautiful, beautiful makeover with some nice ass Hello Kitty stickers, and we're gonna make her look sexy. This one wrong, but I'm always right. So I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night. Look, if I call you babe, you babe for the day, or babe for the night. You know my wife. So this is meal 3 and meal 4, which is kind of a combined meal. It is one mighty shake made from Zeus himself, destined for gains. This is kind of disgusting, but this is what was in it. Yogurt, peanut butter, I use Muscle Tech Whey, anything, 2 scoops, milk, and just your standard oats. And I'm finishing off with a nice side of a Quaker bar. So let's get to it. Unfortunately, my camera decided to die right at the end of my session, and I managed to just get in the last... Probably I missed about 2 exercises that I'll have to explain a little bit later. I missed them from the gym, and which was a little bit unfortunate because they were actually really good exercises, specifically for people who have injured lower backs like myself and at really weak cores and need to build that up. But I will talk about those and I'll explain them a little bit later. But because my camera died and I couldn't get any footage in, I actually went out for some dinner with a mate of mine, and unfortunately, because I didn't have food on me, I decided to get a Domino's pepperoni pizza, a deep dish. Now these aren't exactly the best for you, and it's not exactly gonna give you the best digestion, but it is definitely helpful with calories and protein, and the carbs are through the roof, same with the fats. So I smacked myself a deep dish pepperoni pizza for $5. So my meal 4 was actually a Domino's pizza. Now I'll put the calories on the screen and some macros for you as well. And let's get to the final one. We are chilling down in the man cave part of my house, and this is the 5th and final meal of the day. Now it's not really carb rich, but that's because I just had a pizza, so I'm feeling quite bloated in that sense, but it is very high in minerals and nutrition from the vegetables. We got ourselves some steak on there as well. I'm gonna get to it, I'm gonna eat it. Here's meal 5. Ooh wee, look at that. That is a hearty, hearty meal. Look at those bad boys. Day in the life of a 6'6" person trying to gain weight. Now, let's get to it. Let's get this money. So today was a complete day in the life of a 6'6" person trying to gain weight in the gym. So if you guys enjoyed the content and you really want to see more of me eating absolute trash and just gouging myself, then make sure you hit the thumbs up, because that would be much appreciated. The last chat will always be here, saving you gym bros one rep at a time.